The important thing, if you were walking around in Beirut, was not to be in the line of fire from the Holiday Inn.
We heard gunshots. I was the first one to flee the hotel.
The battle lasted 3 days and three nights, and there were no prisoners at the inn.
Control the Holiday Inn, and you control the region around. And that's why it was such a bloody battle.
An icon of conflict at the heart of the Lebanese civil war. Beirut Holiday Inn. War hotels on Al Jazeera.